Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to more Mystical Ninja starring Goemon in the previous part. We got Sasuke as a member of our party. Nope, we're not going to let you interrupt us. No, no. There we go. In this part, we're going to do the Festival Temple Castle. There we go. Now, if you excuse me, I gotta take care of my OCD. Ah, better. Now, I'm going to let you enjoy this music. So yeah, I already enjoyed the aesthetics of this castle already. As far as music goes, this is easily like top 5 for the entire game for me. Let's see, if we go down this way... Oh, okay, wrong way. Yeah, I was actually thinking of playing through this... Whoa, whoa! That would have been embarrassing had I actually fell down there considering these planks are here. I was actually planning on doing like... a test playthrough of this area just so you don't get lost, but then I thought, you know what, you guys don't want that because I've been relatively good about not getting lost. So why not actually allow me to do that? You know, show some humanity, I guess one could say. Alright, this room, I believe this is where we can get a map, which I think I'll actually need. Alright, go up here. Yep. Receive, Mr. Elephant! Now you have access to the map showcasing the inside of the castle! Yes, yes, we know how maps work. Don't need to tell us this for the umpteenth time! Alright, let's make our way across. Whoa, 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 hey now, whoa, whoa. Once the momentum get aside. No, I made it. No coin left behind. There we go. Get that money. Alright, seems like I got everything there is to get here. So let us move forward. I think as far as castles go, this might be the second longest one because I already still remember exactly how to do the next one, but this one and the this one is going to take us longest because of how quickly I'll get turned around, and the final one is just really long overall. Oh yeah! Yeah! Oh, you... No!
That's a fortune doll too. Oh, yeah. Dead. So, how are you guys enjoying the music of this game? Because I am loving it. I know I've said that a million times. I don't know, I'll probably say that a million more. Come on. Come on, Sasuke. You know what? Seriously? I know I can do this. I know this. I've done it. Alright, let me just get a lay of the land. This is what happens when I don't do a test playthrough, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, you're right there! Grab the ledge! Andy! Ah! Baga! Professionalism, you're currently swimming in it. Alright, let's see if Goemon is tall enough to lead.
It does seem like we cannot get that yet. Who earns? Alright, we're not going to be able to go through that door quite yet. So keep an eye on that one. That's a bit of a trick right there. This place is very developed. This place is... Ugh. Words, I can use them. Oh, new enemy here. Samurai armor. Don't worry, we'll be encountering them once more very soon. And am I the one who thinks that these things look like wine bottles, those things that have been shooting us?
It can't just be me, right? And now we have a new mechanic with these stairs. Thank you, Let's Play Curse, for causing me to fail these for the first time ever! I hope you guys are getting good entertainment value out of this. Because I'm currently taking more damage than I usually do here. This happens when you have to also talk while playing, instead of just, you know, focusing on the play part. Let's see, this part to the level... Oh. Did I go to the wrong side? Did I? Of course I did! Of course I did! Why wouldn't I?
No, die! Yeah! Take that, you son of a billy gun. Alright, let's journey on over here. Go to the correct side. Hooray, we have health. More samurai armor. Alright, there should be a ladder. Yep, ladder right here. Oh, that should not have counted. That should not have counted. Now if you're going through here, should be some platforming to do. Or not. Let's see. Yeah, I'm already getting a little bit turned around. Alright, there we go. That's what I want. That's what I was looking for. Fortune doll. Going to at least get this one. There we go. So we at least got that one.
And we have money, so all is good. Just waiting for that platform to come back here. Yes! Oh yeah.
Now our next destination is going to be in the middle area, I believe. Okay, that's just cheap and you know it. I hope we get some health pickup soon. Oh, come on! No, you do not attack off screen. That is very dishonorable. I hate everything. Remember for the first several parts where I looked like a boss? I missed those parts. Thank you! Now, this time, just wait for good timing. There we go. Just be patient. And everything will work. Oof! Too close, too close. Yes, all that for the silver key.
Now we just have to make our way across again. Oh, avoid the enemies! Give me health, give me health, give me health, give me health! Yes, thank you! It's a good thing we've been collecting fortune dolls along the way, or else we'd be kind of screwed here. And I'm going to tell you guys something, this boss for this castle, it might be a drain on your health, I'm not joking there. It's definitely going to be the toughest encounter we've ever had. And yeah, the challenges don't stop here, we don't have to use this to also get out. Not too bad. We have another new enemy! Tank! Yes! Fighting a literal tank.
And it takes 3 hits to take this out. Now somebody will drop health, but no, I could not be so lucky. Alright. Just try to make our way through here. Try not to get attacked. Alright, not too shabby. Use that silver key. Now this is definitely where I always get turned around. This specific area. Oh, that's just... You know what? No, leave me alone. Yes, thank you. I believe this is where we're going to need to go. You bitch! You bitch. You're all bitches. And you stop being so reckless. Oh, here we go. Sasuke receives the kunai of severe cold! This allows you to temporarily stop platforms from the fox or cool down hot floors. So yeah, this is quite a useful item. This is, so as far as required items, we've gotten everything we need in this area. However, we're not just here to get required items. No. What are you, silly? Especially considering our health. No, we need a health increase. Increase, baby! So that's why we're gonna go into the center area. Alright, time to play some Donkey Kong. Yeah, kind of hard to avoid those, but it'll all work out in the end. Trust me. Ah, there's Mr. Arrow. So that way you know where the boss is, but the area where the boss is should be very obvious. We already passed by it. This only just contains health. Damn it. I've never been so disappointed to get money.
Just a recklessness will have a payoff. I just find the correct room. Damn it! That's not what I'm looking for. I think we're in close to it. I'm very nervous. Let me just check the map here. First time ever checking the dungeon map, so you guys can also get a layout of what this looks like. Alright, so this isn't very helpful. Not the most helpful thing, though, very basic. Then again, this is like one of the first maps for a 3D area ever in a video game. Like, you have to remember, this game came out before Ocarina of Time. I want to repeat that. This game was released before Ocarina of Time. So even before that game sort of codified what 3D maps would look like in video games, or maps for 3D areas, I should say, this game did. So, looking at this map, where we're going to want to go is to the left. To the left, I think. Oh, please. Alright, come on, take us to the right area. So low on health. Damn it! You see what I mean about getting turned around?
Alright, let's go this way. See, that's what the ice kunai can do. It can freeze that platform. Here we go. This is what I was looking for. Full heal. Also, jumping over here, get another full heal if you so well please. Let's see, where is this going to lead us? I'll right back over there. Alright, come on. Come on, Sasuke.
Okay. This is where the platform can be a bit finicky. Oh yeah, we're actually able to reach through. That's cool. That made me happy. Come on. Come on, yay. Do it, Sasuke can't. Now you can do it.
Yes! Yes! Ha ha! Oh man, I think we're about to do with something we've never done before, and that is end this part here. Wow, didn't think we were actually going to need to do that, but here we are. Thank you for joining me for this first half of the Festival of Temple Castle. Was expecting to get this done in one part, but unfortunately, like I said, this is one of the longer castles just for how it turned around I get and all that. So join me next time where I know exactly where I want to go, what I need to do, all that snazzy, jazzy stuff. Trust me, it's all good. Everything's in my head now. Next part, we're getting this all done. So join me for that.